So as soon as your dog goes missing, you should check locally, check with neighbors, because oftentimes they don't go too far. And then you want to update your microchip information and let them know that they are a lost or missing pet, so that if someone does find them and get some scans, they'll recognize that that pet is being looked for. You'll want to contact your local animal shelter or animal control to see if your pet was found.